Please don't make me go. You can keep homeschooling me.
Tell you everything I know. No more argument, okay? We've discussed this ad nauseum.
What's ad nauseum?
You don't know? Wow, looks like someone needs school.
Good morning, Miss Stevenson.
Who can tell me what 3 + 3 is?
Everyone knows it's 6.
Mary, can you stand up, please?
Can you tell me what 57 multiplied by 135 is? Okay.
Who can? 7,695. The square root is 87.7 and change. Now, what does ad nauseum mean?
I listen to the wind of my soul.
I think your niece may be gifted.
I am good friends with the headmaster of the Oaks Academy for Gifted Education.
No, I promised my sister I'd give Mary a normal life.
I think she's gotta be here.
I've sat upon the setting sun.
Who's that lady in front of our door?
That'll be your grandmother.
Holy.
It's a MacBook, darling.
What are you doing here?
You are denying the girl her potential. How many 7-year-olds are doing advanced calculus?
I forgot the negative sign on the exponent.
Mary, why don't you say anything?
Frank says I'm not supposed to correct older people. Nobody likes a smartass.
We petition the court to grant my client full custody of the child.
No!
You're gonna take that girl, you're gonna loan her out to some think tank where she can talk non-trivial zeros with a bunch of old Russian guys for the rest of her life.
And you'd bury her under a rock.
Evelyn, stop. I'm raising her how I believe Diane would have wanted.
Do you need a reason we should commit treason?
If anybody takes that baby away, I'll smother you in your sleep.
Bring into this.
My sister wanted Mary to be a kid. She wanted her to have friends and to be happy.
Tell us, do you have health insurance?
No.
Did you spend the night in jail?
Objection!
And leave the valleys.
What's your greatest fear?
That I'll ruin Mary's life.
Mary!
Uh-uh!
She's bossy.
I've heard that.
Valleys of the young.
He's a good person. You wanted me before I was smart.
So, are you a big movie fan? Well, I've got some interesting movie facts for you. Did you know that over 90% of American movies made before 1929 are lost? No copies are known to exist. Now that's a big shame. Okay, now think about the movie The Godfather. It's all about the mafia, no? Well, the word mafia is never mentioned in the film because the actual mafia demanded it. This next one is really interesting. Did you know that Pulp Fiction, Forrest Gump, The Shawshank Redemption and the re-release of Jurassic Park were all in theaters at the same time in October of 1994? Now, that would have been a hard choice of what to watch, or you would have had a busy month at the cinema. The first one I would have seen was Pulp Fiction. What about you? Which one of these was or still is your favorite? Let me know in the comments below. See you next time.